At Kachiri Barracks Playground, several veterans turned up for a chance to make it to the African Union peacekeeping mission in Somalia. The veterans were from the central districts of Wakiso, Kampala, Mukono, Butambala, among others, with the exercise targeting at least 373 recruits below the rank of a major. The first hurdle was document validation.
We started by validating the documents that they came with. This included the discharge certificate and the national identification card.
So far, so good for this group, and they've successfully registered, and their documents have been verified. Now, what stands in between these people and going to Somalia is their physical ability as well as their health status.
We are still fit, we can do anything.
I'm very prepared, 100%. I'm not going to drag a fit in any military affair.
The medical examination of veterans is not as strict as those of people being enlisted in the military afresh. So as long as the medical team gives us a report that this one can manage the training, can manage the operation, we take them on.
At Mubende Rehabilitation Center, veterans from 8 districts converged for their chance to help pacify Somalia. Veterans from Mubende, Mitiana, Chankwanzi, among others, tried their luck. In Nakaseke, out of the 106 recruits needed, only 26 made it on day one, with hope that others will make it in the next 3 days. The successful recruits will undergo training and will serve under the Uganda contingent battle groups 31 and 32 later in the year. Ali Mivule, NTV.